Thank you, Heavy. Give Heavy a round of applause, everybody. This is a heck of an event. How many of y'all in here actually got tested so far? Woo! I only seen a little bit of hands. Okay. Come on, man. Let the rest of these adults. We need everybody to get tested. Everybody need to get tested. I haven't got tested yet, but I'm going to get tested as soon as I walk back here. What's going on with the kids? Y'all good, man? Y'all chilling? Y'all eating well? Well, Effie invited me to come out here, and I want to talk to you guys about some of the issues that we have right here in Suitland. I grew up on Suitland Road, 3901 on Crest Ridge. Now I live over in Marlboro Pike and Forestville. But our community has been neglected. And the kids, y'all need to hear this too. Fellas, because this is about you. This is about you. We've been neglected. The folks have forgot about us. You know, they threw us to the wayside. But y'all not trash, right? Y'all with us? Y'all with us, right? Can y'all say y'all with us with me? You a winner. You a winner. Because we can't allow people to forget about the people in our community. You know, I'm just sitting there talking to this young lady right here about the roads. Our roads that our state taxes pay for, they don't even come and fix our roads right here in Maryland and Suitland and in Forestville. That's something I want to fight for. We're here for HIV awareness right now. We need to make sure that we have enough funds come from the state to make sure we have more events like this where people can get free HIV testing. We need to make sure that we have more money coming from the state for drug abuse programs right here in the state. We got a lot of folks. How many folks in there have family members that's been on drugs? It's a lot of us. A lot of us. And we can't forget about them because that's our family. It can be your aunt, your cousin. Sometimes it can even be your mother or your father. But we can't forget about them. We need to make sure we have treatment facilities right here in the state of Maryland, right here in the NFL Way communities. We need to do that. How many people are here own their own business? How many people want to be business owners? That sounds good. You want to be business owners? We need to make sure that we have set-asides right here from the state. If there's a state contract that's going out, we need to make sure there's set-asides for people. Right now, they neglect us. They forget about us. I'm going to introduce a bill in Annapolis that's going to force them to look at us in our eyes and then tell us why they didn't give us the opportunity when the opportunity was out there. So I'm not going to bore you about politics, you know, but I just want to let you guys know that I am running in District 25, and this is one of the precincts that William Bean, and I want your support. Thank you a lot. Y'all have a blessing.